THS Trokes announced as a for all points East. American rock band THS Trokes have been announced as a headliner for all points East 2023. THE New York based Five Piece, which includes lead singer Julian Casablancas, will be joined in London's Victoria Park on Friday August 25 by Yahyahyahs. THE organizers said THE day is set to be a huge day of anthemic rock from New York and beyond. Grammy winners THS Trokes, known for early 2000 second hits like Last Night and Reptilia. Previously played THE Festival Cele 2019. The released their last album THE New Abnormal Cele 2020 with Rahat No. 3 in THE UK Hearts. Australian punk Samuel and THE Sniffers, American singer-songwriter Angel Olsen. Rock band Black Midi, indie rock band Julie, Trepiec in Female rock band Hot Wax. And singer-songwriter Nive Elle also joined THE Line Up This Summer. Norwegian indie pop artist Gerlin Red will also play THE Festival for THE First Team. In November, Storms in Us announced as THE First Headliner for Friday August 18. THE 29-year-old Grimester will also create his own lineup for This Is What We Monday. THE All Points East Festival launched Cele 2018 and has featured headliners including Gorillaz, LCD Sound System, THE Mitchell Brothers, Kraftwerk, Tame Impala and THE National. Tickets for Friday August 25 go on General Sale on Friday January 27 at 10 am.